Hi, my name's Pat Keener. And back in 99, I took a fall and been suffering with the consequences of that ever since.
And you fell off a ladder?
I fell off a ladder, hit concrete on my back and my rear end. And I even got to where I walked with a cane and limped everywhere I went, and it just hurt, and I lived with it. Weather affected it, but not, that's why I thought it was arthritis. But when I came to see the doctor, he said he thought it was soft tissue, and he did a treatment on me, and it was like a miracle. I'm walking fine without limping anymore, and I had a second treatment, and I expect to be 100% now. So I just recommend it highly for anybody that doesn't know exactly what is the matter. Come and see the doctor. He can take care of you.
Now, did you go to medical doctors over this?
I went to a medical doctor, orthopedic doctor. And he took x-rays, and then he did an MRI, and he said I had a bulging disc, and I was to take anti-inflammatories, and the side effects from that anti-inflammatory was so bad, I said no, I wasn't taking them, and I was going to do something else, and I am so glad I did, because now I don't have to take any drugs. Yeah. So it's well worth it.